sure we've all felt stalled by the bells ringing in the halls of hell. Sometimes you just gotta exalt yourself so the falls are quelled and you can vault over the halting spells. See, I believe we're all called to excel, so let's march like sergeants to wherever we're compelled. Sometimes it's fun to let the brain wander, escape the physical and envision it in a way that's way broader. I do it every day cause I'm crazy and I wanna, but it's dangerous cause I could forget to come back to reality and be a goner. Like taking too many hits of acid and spending the rest of your life as a 20-foot tall iguana named Rhonda that's best friends with Obama. But in a way it's something we've all done. When our minds run and we carry on conversations with no one for some stimulation, cause everyone around is just too dumb for our scrumptious revelations. But pretty soon our monologues start to fade in the day-to-day and we crave another mental vacation in the cerebral constellations. Maybe it's just me, but people require so much patience. Leave me alone, I'm contemplating, or maybe I'm debating. Either way, it's still irritating, so quit breaking my concentration. I got a lot on my plate, and if I get exasperated, I'ma have to start lacerating where you masturbate. Cause I'd rather you were screaming in agony than have to hear you keep rattling. It's like I've been battling casualties, cause the dead keep attacking me. Memories trapping me in madness till I atrophy. Then I become some kind of zombie vampire inspired by tragedy. Circumstances and if the role they played is permanent, why I have so little control over my emotions one day and then completely disappear in the next. It's clear I'm vexed by this hectic hornet's nest of my mind. It's why I fear to disconnect. I fear I must inspect my motives. Am I reacting to stress or just looking to earn respect from some rodents? Am I fomenting my own discontent or just collecting defenses like tokens? I know I'm only 3 months sober, but I'm